Hi, I'm Heather Tyson for CarPro, and today's ride is the Hyundai Veloster Turbo. And I'm gonna tell you right away, I love this car. It's a funky look, but it's really sporty, handles really nicely, feels great on the road. It's a driver's car. It has a 1.6 liter four-cylinder turbo engine that delivers 201 horsepower and 195 pound-feet of torque. With that engine, the power-to-weight ratio is really impressive. This Veloster feels like a little rocket. The Veloster has a twin-scroll turbo, which, to keep it very simple, means it dramatically reduces turbo lag. This Veloster moves from 40 to 60 miles per hour in what seems like no time. And the Veloster has a sport-tuned suspension. Seems to me the more I push it, the more the car likes it. It is a firm ride, but the seats are very nicely bolstered, supportive, keeps you stuck in the seat. Now, one drawback to the cabin, the visibility is a bit of a challenge. It takes a little bit of getting used to with the blind spots. But the cabin looks nice, it's smart, it's simple. Outside, there are also some specific turbo treatments. So overall, it screams sport car, but at a very reasonable price. The Veloster Turbo starts at about $24,000. The Veloster has some of the best interior passenger space in class. And with its unique three-door design, that's right, three passenger doors, it makes it easier to use the back seat than the competitors. When it comes to cargo space, it's what you would expect of this size vehicle, but it is a nice deep compartment and it will fit three suitcases in our suitcase test. Now the Veloster is not for everybody. It's a small car, it's not a family car, but if you're looking for a really performance-minded little car at a great price point, really economical, then the Veloster is a great choice. I want one. And as far as I'm concerned, I give it a 5 out of 5 stars. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Heather Tyson for CarPro.